Yeah. Hi, Glenn. Let's put this fan here for me. It hasn't been on for at least 6 years. I just let it charge up for an hour, the caps, and then things sitting there quiet as can be. 1938, I think it is. Someone told me by the numbers on it once. This is just the oldest guitar I got. It's a 55K136. A bit rusty.